Thank you, Madam Speaker. Throughout the health care reform debate, I focused on four tenets we needed to improve affordability, access, quality, and choice. I said when the bill passed, it did not fulfill those requirements. It gives me no pleasure to show you where the actuary report for the Centers for Medicare and Medicaid Services agrees with me. Affordability, quote, by 2011 and 2012, the initial $5 billion in federal funding for high-risk polls will be exhausted, resulting in substantial premium increases to sustain the program. Access. The report projected that the Medicare cuts would drive about 15% of hospitals and other institutional providers into the red, possibly jeopardizing access to care for members. Quality. Some 18 million uninsured are estimated to go on Medicaid for their primary coverage, which will fail to provide meaningful access. And finally, choice. Quote, we estimate that in 2017, when the provisions will be fully phased in, enrollment in Medicare Advantage plans will be lower by about 50%. If you chose Medicare Advantage, half of you will be out of luck. And I yield back.